Okay, for starters, note the little Allen screw right there. Take that off, and those two little things inside will slide out. Hang on to them, don't drop them overboard.